my charger, I have a red key feature and a valet feature and a black key feature. Now, I use HP tuners to edit the modes so it actually cut down the power on the car. I'm about to show y'all how fast they are in each settings. So first, let's do the valet mode. Check this out. Now this is me flooring it. Let's do the black key. And with the black key too, they can't put it in smart mode. You'll see the power stay black and transmission stay straight. So, this is the black key. Back in the red key, which I'll say I know I do have the red key right here. Another cool thing with the red keys, when you get in, it tells you that you have the red key.